Bene ragazzi, eccoci con un nuovo episodio di Tales of Arise. Allora, eravamo rimasti che dovevamo fare il boss, penso. Vediamo.
Soon, we might very well learn the truth. I have to be ready to face anything. Whatever happens, I'm determined to save Shion and Dana. Nothing I learn can change that.
Ma Dana non dovrebbe essere morta. Ok, cosa conviene fare?
Hold up, you guys.
What is it?
I want to look through that room over there. I'm curious what we'll find.
That's the room you visited in your past, right? Sure, we can check it out.
Ok, quindi ci fa andare prima qua.
Some kind of research facility.
A laboratory secreted away in the Forbidden Zone.
Looks pretty deserted.
Let's check it out. It might give us a new lead. For the people of Lenegas, the Forbidden Zone is the stuff of dreams.
It's off limits even for lords, then?
Being exclusive is one thing, but how many important facilities let in only the Sovereign? Doesn't that...
Strange doesn't cover it. If it was only one room, maybe. But a place on this scale? Whoever the Sovereign is, they can't manage the upkeep of...
Did no one ever talk about it when you were growing up?
No, not that I can remember. Then again, Sovereigns and Forbidden Zones weren't exactly...
The Forbidden Zone is a hallowed place, at one with the Sovereign's authority. Grounds of the one true ruler who that is what we believed this place to be. No, what we were made. But now, it is finally time to discover this area's true purpose and why it was kept hidden behind the scenes for... I think I can make...
Well? Can you make...
These are experiment records, by the looks of it. Reams of them, dating back hundreds of years. A composite being capable of controlling Danan astral energy, so as to convert its molecular and elemental makeup. The creation of a governing central figure, taking the form of a Danan. Codename Sovereign.
Sovereign?
Wait, there's more. Research into utilizing force field crystals for the... That must be the master course. With all this raw data, there's bound to be records here somewhere about the Maiden and the Lords.
About the Lords? Why would they be on there?
Think about it. The Lords' crests are clearly of a piece with those of both the... Not to mention the fact that the contenders to the crown are selected from otherwise regular Renan citizens. In other words, it may be that all Renans are unwittingly being made subject to some kind of...
What about the Sovereign? Does it say anything else?
Where do I start? All I've read so far is the headlines. There's so much here. To sift through all of it would require specialized... Wait.
What is it? Did you find...
It's a list of names. With the title, test subjects, Sovereign. It's your call.
Read it.
There must be dozens of test subjects listed here. Hundreds even. All of them fail. Test subject number 1273. Ethnicity, NA. Unique adjustment index, generation, NA. Given name, Alphen.
Perché sei stupito? Lo sa che sei tu.
They've re-engineered me. Right here in this lab.
Alphen.
It's fine, really. What about the other?
Test subject number 10105. Ethnicity, Volron.
Volron? But that means...
He's only Sovereign because someone made him that way, too.
He's the last one. In 3 centuries worth of records, you and Volron are the only 2 subjects on whom the experiment was a success.
Sì, vabbè, ma che c'hanno a fare questo potere?
But what about the winners of the crown contests? Does this mean that none of them were ever crowned sovereign after all?
Secondo me è una balla.
Upon victory, the sovereign shall return to Rena and rule over Rena and Lenegas combined. When a new sovereign is decided, the outgoing monarch shall relinquish their post and live out the rest of their days on Rena.
In realtà li fanno fuori.
But according to these records, there have only ever been two sovereigns, neither of whom had anything to do with the crown contest. It's all lies, including the part about the sovereign residing in Rena. The crown contest was never about deciding a new ruler. It must always have been devised for some other purpose.
But even supposing that's true, someone must have been in charge for the past three centuries, right? If it wasn't the sovereign, then who was it?
La dama.
Crown contests have been held this whole time, in spite of the fact that there was already a sovereign, me. Meaning that for the past 300 years, someone out there has to have been maintaining that lie. The same person I'm willing to bet is behind all this.
The Red Woman?
It's possible. But that doesn't necessarily mean she's the mastermind behind this scheme.
Infatti non mi sembra molto intelligente quella cosa.
She could be working for someone else. Someone back on the Renan homeworld.
Either way, it's fair to say she's definitely involved somehow.
What about the data records? Is there no other information that-
Not that I can see. Just file upon file of experiment results. There's nothing here about who's behind all this, or what they're- I've barely managed to scratch the surface, mind you. You won't be able to read through it all, but you're welcome-
I'll do that.
So this is where Alphen became the sovereign, and Volron as well. Only two sovereigns. You know, so why has the experiment only succeeded twice in all this time? And if that's the case, was there really no other way? Or could there be some other-
Dohalim.
Forgive me.
Alphen.
I'm fine. I'm just a little shaken, that's all. I knew what I was, but it's strange. I've got all this rage inside of me, but I don't even know who it's for. I'm scared.
If that were to happen, then I... No. Then we'd help you fight it. Before you ever got that far.
Yeah. We wouldn't just sit by and watch you spiral.
That's right. No good can come from being consumed.
If you ever start to lose your way, you can count on us to guide you back.
And I would be happy to lend an attentive ear, should you ever have need.
Ma perché se si vuole vendicare, fatelo vendicare, no? Ho capito. Ah, quindi deve avere in sé tutti gli elementi astrali. Ah, quindi il... Allora, era giusto. La Vergine fornisce l'energia oscura. Ah, vedi, quindi il problema con Afe era l'instabilità mentale della prima vergine. No, bisogna vedere che fine ha fatto la prima vergine. Ah, così controllano gli animali. Di qua che si parla.
Thank you.
Ma abbiamo visto tutto. Potevano fare un video su questo invece di dire stronzate per tutto il tempo. Una nuova visione? Come se ne scappa?
Naiori, I
don't talk. I have to do this. I gave you my word that I'd help you return to Dana. The next time you open your eyes, you'll be home.
You...
My place is here with my people. I still have a duty to fulfill. I'm sorry for what you've endured. Renna never should have dragged you into this. It's not your burden to bear.
But...
The mask contains a sedative. It should keep your mind from tearing itself apart any further. Let yourself go to sleep. This should help with the pain. Time to go, Elfin. Farewell.
Naiori.
His injuries are worse than I thought. Short-term treatment isn't going to cut it. I'll have to switch the healing pod to long-term hibernation mode. The chance of surviving hibernation's less than 10%? And worse, long-term use of the mask carries a high risk of damaging his mind and nervous system. But... If I don't head back, Lenegas will be nothing but ashes, and this starship along with it. I don't know if I can fulfill my promise to you, Elfin. Doing this will grant you even the slightest chance. I have to try. I hope it's enough. Please, live for me, Elfin.
Vision. It must have been from when Naiori helped Elfin escape Lenegas.
She sure went above and beyond the call of duty.
Even with Lenegas crumbling down around her, she chose to stay put with-
So that's why you lost your memories and sense of pain, and why you were asleep for that whole time. It was all the result of one agony-
Yeah. If it weren't for her, I wouldn't even be alive today. I owe her everything.
Now that you know how she felt, how do you plan on honoring her wishes?
Ma che ne sa? Scusa, fatti i fatti tuoi.
If the Renan people she fought so desperately to protect are at risk from a malevolent force, then I owe it to her to carry on her fight. Naiori was the one who put that mask on me and made me Iron Mask.
She did it to prevent your soul from tearing itself apart. She knew you might lose your memories and sense of pain as a result. But more than anything, she wanted you to survive. And you did.
Ma ci fanno fare qualcosa oltre a questo? Madonna mia. No, non ci sta niente qua. Vabbè, salvo. Aspetta, fammi vedere se c'erano delle abilità da sbloccare. Penso proprio di ci sta a 2000. Un altro.
We've seen this in one of Naori's memories.
Of course. After 300 years, this is where it was held. The spirit channeling ceremony.
Ma che devono fare? Lo devono rifare.
This is where the Renes Alma was.
So this is the place where you and Naori...
The Renes Alma isn't here now. Nor is the Red Woman, it seems.
I know it's difficult, Alfin, but there will be time to dwell on the past later. For now, we need to keep moving. Come on.
Non fanno lo stesso senza quello.
Naori. What is this? Is it the work of Dana's will again?
It's been a year since the ceremony. That day, I shut away inside of myself the power that caused Alfin to lose control. Since then, my visions of the future have grown more and more fearsome.
Is this another memory? No, it's different this time. It's like she's speaking directly to us.
What we did back then. Not so much as a day passes when I don't think about it. About what was done to us. All in the name of a ceremony. The purpose of which we were never even told. As sovereign, they linked Alfin's consciousness to Lenegus itself. The Renes Alma was intended to control his power, lest anything should slip through its cracks. That day, as maiden, my role was to temper his power. I was meant to guide it forth, and give shape to the strength inside of him.
Linked to Lenegus itself? But then, everything that's been happening...
showed me a vision. A vision of oblivion. When I realized that vision was a prophecy of the apocalypse we were about to unleash, I couldn't go through with it. But without a maiden, the ceremony was doomed. Alphen lashed out, his consciousness no longer his own. I did what I could. Using my abilities as the maiden, I tried to seal that power away inside of me. But it was too late. Lenegas had already been brought to its knees. Thousands upon thousands of lives so cruelly snuffed out. All because of me. Because of what I had done. With the destructive force now slumbering inside of me, I knew I had to find a way to dispose of it. Anything to make up for my failure. But I didn't know how. Especially since that power was astral energy itself. In which case, ironically enough, the Renus Ulmus seemed to be my best bet. That, at least, would hold the astral energy dormant. Assuming that no malevolent third party got to it first. With the Sovereign and Maiden's combined power, perhaps I could shift the chaotic energy inside me into the Renus Ulma instead. That's what I hoped, but alas, it was not to be.
Infatti, perché non c'è stato un altro sovrano.
Renus Ulma was lost, and Alphen, the Sovereign, was in a starship bound for Dana. My only choice was to seal away the destructive force inside of me using my powers as the Maiden, to buy the world what little time I could. The time needed for a new Renus Ulma to be crafted, and for a new Sovereign to appear. Even if by doing so, it meant I would be passing the curse onto my descendants as well. Please, forgive me. I never meant to burden the future world with this threat, too. I only wish that there was something more I could have done.
Ma scusa, non poteva morire se lo portava con sé sta maledizione, l'energia astrale negativa che aveva.
Naori.
That message just now. Was it directly from Naori? Or was it the Danann voice speaking through her?
Penso che sia lì. Ma si materializza fa prima. Ah, no, no. Ma sono vestiti come sovrano e vergine. Ok.
What?
These are the clothes that Naori and I wore during the ceremony 3 centuries ago.
So you're saying this is the Maiden's outfit?
That's right. These clothes are designed to resonate with the Sovereign and Maiden's abilities. They focus and enhance them.
And they appeared now because...
Perché la devono fare?
...them here for the new Sovereign and Maiden, knowing the day would come when they would need them in their fight against the Thorns.
These outfits are directly linked to the answers we've been chasing this whole time. If they're here, it must mean it was Naori's will for us to find those answers as well.
Locating the Renus Ulma would allow us to neutralize the dark astral energy inside Shion, thereby silencing her thorns. Is that what Naori's suggesting?
It makes sense. After all, Master Cores and Spirit Vessels are both able to prevent the astral energy inside them from developing sentience. By that logic, it would stand to reason that the Renus Ulma would have the same ability on a larger scale.
We have a Maiden and Sovereign. Now all we need is the Renus Ulma, and we'll finally be able to free you of your thorns. Shion.
It's possible? You really think so?
I do. We can rid you of your thorns and stop the world from falling to oblivion.
Sì, troppo facile.
However, the spirit channeling ceremony already failed once. Even if our goal is different this time, we can't be sure the same thing won't happen again.
Vabbè, non fare manco il tirapiedi, dai.
It's the barest sliver of a chance. But if there's even the slightest hope it can work, I'm willing to stake everything I've got on it.
I know it's too early to let myself feel relieved. Just hearing there's the slightest chance, even though I know the world's still in great peril.
No, it isn't. You found hope to believe.
Rinwell's right. We can rid you of your curse.
Sì, ho capito, ma andiamo avanti.
Starting with a little game called Hunt the Rennis Alma.
Yeah, we've come all this way. Now we just need to search Lenegas and Renan.
Yeah, we can protect the world and...
I too shall lend my services. My knowledge of Renan lore is bound to be a useful...
And they say modesty is dead.
Miracles just seemed...
How do you know it's me they're following? We're all in this together, Shion. Now let's get moving, shall we? So Naori sealed away the power that made me lose control of my... She stopped my rampage and saved my life. But then, that power she'd sealed away was passed down to you. I'm so sorry, Shion.
You're wrong. What happened to
you? Veramente la Vergine è la colpa. Che c'entra lui?
Oblivion. You paid a heavy price for it. And then felt the reason you lost your memories.
Is the reason for your curse.
The thorns.
It all leads back to them. But once they're gone, we can finally put an...
When my thorns are gone, I never dared to dream that such... No, the truth is, I think maybe I've... About a life without the touch of my family, or playing... Holding hands with Rinwell, embracing all the normal... I always wished I could experience... Is it really okay? I'm so scared of getting my... What if it doesn't work out in the...
That's not going to happen. I'm here to make sure it won't. Forget fate or destiny. We're going to live a normal life. There are a lot of things you still want to do, right?
Yeah. It's such a strange feeling. I know that we've still got plenty of fight, and it's for my sake.
You're worth fighting.
I believe you.
Madonna mia. Angoscia, se non si spicciano.
Until our future is finally...
Abbiamo capito, sono 3 ore che lo state dicendo.
Sounds like this Naori chick had quite the big...
Her position demanded nothing less, from the sound of things. She didn't fo...
Yeah. It was Naori who first showed me that such a thing was even possible.
Not only that, but she willing...
That's as if walls meant nothing to her. The one separating...
Which basically meant...
You inherited that legacy.
Don't I know it.
She's kind of like a lodestar guiding our way.
Ancora, madonna mia. Ma che è?
That's quite some door, all right. This might finally be it.
We'll find the Renus Alma and the Red Woman and
after everything we've been through to get here?
We'll probably be needing you to
go for it, Alf.
This is it, guys. Time to see what.
Cioè, ma che mi metti un altro coso per salvare? Per curarmi. Non ho fatto una mazza fino a mo.
We're a long way from the residential quarters now.
Yeah, you're right. Actually, this place, it reminds.
Except the Danon astral energy feels even stronger.
In a portion of the city reserved purely for the Ren.
Maybe he just has strange tastes?
This place looks like it has been here for quite some time now. If its design were a matter of personal preference, we would be talking. Still, this isn't the sort of decadence of taste spoken of in artistic circles.
Hold up, decadence? Or
when a preference is indulged to its extreme, it descends into
That depends. Does it involve you buying me lunch?
The void that art fills isn't the stomach. It's the soul.
In that case, I'll let you know the next time my soul starts to
Now all we need is something to fill up the void inside your head.
Shut up!
Ulron! He really was still alive.
And there's the Renus Alma. Then, is this another spirit channeling ceremony?
Forse dovrebbero spostare Shion. Che sta di questo? Sembra soggiogato.
Chamber is meant to act as a substitute for the maiden.
Hanno imbrogliato.
Are we already too late to stop the ceremony?
If that's what caused Lenegus's transformation, then the purpose of the ceremony must have been to drain all the astral energy out of Danna.
But for what purpose? What could possibly need astral energy on that sort of scale?
But whatever it is, I'll bet it's connected to those visions of Oblivion. Regardless, we cannot stand by and let them steal Danna's energy. That said, we should retrieve the Renus Alma. Because right now, we need that most of all.
Ma è inutile che ti giri e fai il discorsetto. Va là, vattela a pigliare.
He's not gonna lunge at us out of nowhere, right?
No, starà lì buono.
The Red Woman! So we finally found you. I have a lot of questions.
Ancora queste domande.
What?
They all have the same face? How is that even possible?
The true rulers of Renna.
No, ok, giusto, quindi sono tre. Che bella cosa. Ci faranno il culo. Già fa male.
Statistics are going to
Cos'era quel rumore? Che succede? Ehi. No, mi sono ricoperta di vita, non so manco come. Comunque penso che sconfitta una, sconfitta tutte e tre. Dobbiamo aspettare. Attenzione, questi ci fanno il raggio. Ok, quando iniziano a fare quel rumore, scansatevi che vi fanno un raggio. Non si capisce niente. Ma non ci fanno quell'attacco? Allontanatevi. È incrociato. Ok, quindi dobbiamo andare con il sonoro. Diamoci qualcosa a quello che sta morendo. Quindi mi rimangono a tre. L'ave è morto. Paura della roba a tre qua. Fanno una cosa incrociata. Non sto attento a sentire il rumore. Direi di metterci pure questo qua, l'arancia. Non voglio stare sotto, ancora non usano la roba. Nef è morto. Dai, scocciate. Oh, ok. Fatti fuori. Erano 48, mi sa, di livello. Surrender. Fighting is useless now. Veramente ti ha fatto perdere tempo. Vedi? Serviva per far completare la cerimonia.
A little roughed up.
You had me worried there.
Who said you could touch that?
Visto.
Damn it! He's awake!
Thought as much. So you know this place? Naturally, it was built for me, after all. We'll save that for another time. More pressing is how I'm going to tear you apart. Even after all this time, you still insist on hating me? You cut me down. Sovereign or not, you will.
Ma vuol dire che ti sconfiggerà di nuovo, no?
You're obviously bluffing. You can't even move right now.
Really, is that what you think? Did you really think that such a petty device could hold me?
Are you going to claim it's because you're a ruler? Be it sovereigns or lords, in the end they're all titles given by someone else.
Plus, what kind of ruler would spend all his time chasing Alf, who happens to be another sovereign?
Idle prattle. I proved my worth and the sovereign's powers were granted to me.
Were they really? We already know the title of sovereign doesn't denote royalty. It is but an overblown code name for those with a designated part to play.
Ma perché non ci ammazza quello? Invece di stare a perdere tempo a parlarci.
Failed experiments and they still kept going back to Danna. There must have been some vital reason their subject had to specifically be a Dannan. Then there were the records we found in the library for you and Volron. They were locked 300 years apart, and yet the data they took from you was exactly the same. Which leads us to a single conclusion.
Then you mean Volron was kidnapped just like Alfin? But then he became a
slave from Danna. Just like us. Isn't that right, Volron?
So he posed as a Renan and caused all that suffering to his own people?
How could you? If you knew the pain of being a slave, why would you inflict that upon others?
Renan and Danna are meaningless distinctions. Me and everyone else. That is all. Stand above all others and take what is rightfully mine, starting with this.
A red woman?
Another one?
Give your master back on Renna this message. No one makes a fool of me. Let them know I'll make them suffer.
Niente, se l'è fregata. E quello lo lasciano là. Ma quanto sono bravi altruisti, eh? Prendi la rincorsa e buttati. Ma ha fatto tutta sta fatica per non far manco un boss. Marta?
Are you two okay?
Yeah. We'll be fine.
Ma?
Is Volron? Have we finally seen the last of him?
We can but hope.
Those red women. What the heck was their deal?
Could they be the ones behind all this? The same ones who put those soldiers and Faria in a trance?
What? Those brainless things? Either way, they've done a runner with the Renus Alma. Damn it, that's the second time.
Whatever's stolen from us, we'll steal it back. The future's ours to protect. And we can head them off at Rena.
Did you say Rena?
Volron mentioned a master of theirs holed up in the motherland somewhere.
If that monstrous form's their true identity, I shudder to think who they'd.
Yeah. There's a good chance it's not.
So this thing over on Rena. That's what's really behind.
They have the Renus Alma in their grasp already, so it's unlikely they'll have cause to return to Dana. I agree that Rena's our best shot.
Then we're agreed. Let's head back to the starship.
But seriously, I was not expecting Volron to actually.
Ma che cavolo m'hanno fatto fare, mamma bella, non si sa.
Yeah, not in a good way, like with.
I didn't see that coming about Volron. As for those red women,
tell me about it. One minute they look perfectly human. Next thing you know, they're not actually human.
They definitely weren't Renan or Danon. I'm not even sure language would get through to them.
So what were they then? Human Zugul hybrids?
Is the most terrifying thing anyone said all day?
How about you, Shion? Doherly? You ever seen anything like that before?
No, never. However, if they're the same as the red woman we've seen with Volron, I think it's safe for us to assume they understand.
Anche perché ha risposto.
I had just so much I wanted to ask them. About Rena and Shion's thorns.
Mi dispiace, non ti risponderanno.
Why would they do such a thing, though? To take us with them?
Oh. Both sound plausible to my ears. They took off with the Renus Alma too, remember?
Yeah, they did. And the next time we meet.
Chi crede, dice che gli riesci a dire quello che sanno? Non rispondono. Ma che devo fare? Ma devo fare tutto al contrario oppure. E me la devo fare tutto al contrario. Vabbè. Ma non ha senso sta cosa. Ma perché mi fanno perdere tempo per fare sti fatti? 3000 ore di video? Cioè, so due episodi così. Non si può. Per dire che siamo stati soggiogati da una forma aliena che ha preso per il culo sia sto pianeta che quell'altro? Thank you.
What the? When did it get pitch dark all of a sudden?
The lights are all out. Think it has something to do with the explosion back in the Forbidden Zone? Doe?
You two. Faria, Avakir. Thank goodness you're safe.
Avakir filled me in about everything.
She doesn't remember a thing. So she really was.
He told me about Tarnagin, too.
What difference does it make?
Stop casting me off!
Faria, not now. It can wait. Dohalim, Lennox.
So I can see.
It's the city's core reactor. It's damaged. Some of the basic systems we've managed to keep online, but complete restoration still a way off.
You're an elite technician, though. You can fix it, right?
If so, then what's the problem?
Rimangono senza aria?
Panic's begun to set in among the citizens. Until now, whenever something... But this time, not so much as a peep. Any longer, and we run the risk of riots breaking out before we can get things back up and run.
Forget the Sovereign. I doubt you'll be hearing from him anytime soon.
What's that supposed to mean? Do you know something I don't?
Suffice it to say, the Sovereign isn't the kind of ruler we thought he was. That is, if he ever even existed. Which is looking doubtful.
Are you out of your mind? Why, if people knew that a lord such as yourself was whispering such blasphemy, they'd...
There's no time to explain now. It sounds like we need to find a way to keep Lenegas from...
We need to stop that.
But how do we do that?
Riots feed on discontent and unrest, right? So if we want to keep the peace...
At ease. Like by letting them hear directly from someone they trust.
Ta-da!
That's it. Who's the highest ranking person in Lenegas right now?
Lui, che è Lord.
Lenegas wouldn't have a next in line. After all, you said the Sovereign rules over everyone directly, right?
Correct. The closest thing to an authority figure would be a Lord. And the only one left is... Ah. Very well then. Avakir, you mentioned a few facilities were still online. Which ones?
Why hasn't the Sovereign said anything?
Please, won't somebody explain what's going on?
Is it over? What's going to happen to all of us?
Heed me now, fellow Renans of Lenegas. It is I, Lord Dohalim Ilkaris of Eldamen and Sia.
Look up there! It's Lord Dohalim!
Hold on! He should be in the crown contest! Shouldn't he? Why isn't the Sovereign talking to us?
The Sovereign is seeing to other matters right now. In my capacity as Lord, I speak to you in his stead. You're afraid, as people so often are when faced with the unknown. I hope you'll allow me to put your fears to rest.
Perché ce lo dici tu, ci crediamo tutti.
The core reactor has experienced a malfunction. However, we have our top engineers attending to the matter, and things will soon be back to normal. I know that you feel abandoned. Perhaps more scared and alone than ever before. But I ask you all to keep one thing in mind. You are Lenegas, not the lords and sovereign. The solidarity of its citizens is the mortar that holds it together.
Mi sono stati mai solidari questi.
Your speech seems to have done the trick. Looks like the city won't be descending into chaos after all.
I only pray the relief will tide the city over for the time being.
What you said earlier, about the Sovereign possibly not even existing, was it true?
It's still too premature to say with any certainty, but I believe so. This whole time, this world we've been fed was a lie. Built on nothing but falsehoods.
But it can't all have been...
I can believe it. After everything I saw in the Forbidden Zone, what they did to Faria, it's the only explanation that makes sense.
But what about hierarchy, Avakir? Authority? The very foundations of Renan society? How can we live without someone to guide us?
I'd say we found someone capable of doing just that, wouldn't you?
You? You can't be serious.
I have business I must take care of first. But once everything is over, I shall return. But not as your sovereign, nor as a leader the likes of which the people here are used to, I think.
But how else do you propose to rule?
I'm not sure yet. All I have is a feeling that here in Lenegas, a new dawn is on the verge of breaking. One in which people won't be judged by birthright or on the power of their astral arts, but on other things. More important things. Things like, oh, I don't know, musical talent, for example.
When I bumped into you after all those years, I said you were no different. But I was wrong. Truth is, you were always different. I feel like maybe now I can finally begin to accept Turnigan's death. To see a future.
Tipo sono libera dopo, se vuoi, ci vediamo.
You go finish whatever it is you've got to do. I'll hold down the fort here in Lenegas till you get back. Thank you.
I guess you're not going to make it to Menencia for the foreseeable future, huh?
Indeed. Forgive me.
The people of Elda Menencia can look after themselves just fine. It's the ones here on Lenegas who need someone to guide them. Besides, with you leading the people here, it'll help spread the idea of coexistence beyond Menencia's borders that much faster.
Sounds like you're in it for the long haul. How could I not be? After the second chance that I've been granted. From this day forth, I shall dedicate myself to the future inhabitants of this world. Though the memories of the departed shall remain forever in my heart.
Remember, you're going to be leading the people here, not ruling them.
True enough. Whatever would I do without you, Kisara?
Ma Kisara non sa se rimane qua.
I suspect you're gonna have your hands full when the time comes.
We should be heading back to the ship. Business on Rena awaits.
Ma ce ne possiamo andare?
Looks like the people of Lenegas can rest easy.
In one sense, when all is said and done, perhaps I have been
you, a Renan.
Vabbè, lui uno schiavo, non si può sentire.
I was complicit in the Renan system, bound by its values, resigned to being swept along. And when I realized the severity of my mistake, all I longed for was punishment, a lord. And yet my first instinct was to place my fate in the hands of others.
I think I can relate. I couldn't stand watching my people bow and scrape their way through life. The ability to think for yourself and be your own master. That's what separates a slave from a free person. At least, that's what Zephyr taught me how to fight. But
even if it means stumbling along the way, if it's on a road of our own choosing, or, to put it another, this Zephyr character sounds like he was a wise...
There's just...
How long have you known?
Known what?
About the darkness I carry inside me. You seem to have been aware-
Why ask me now? What does it matter? But... yes, I have. I've pretty much-
So basically since the very start of our journey then. Just when-
Leave the past where it belongs. We have no need for it now. You're forging ahead. If my brother could see you,
not as proud as he would be of his sister.
Well then, just as well it's not a competition, huh?
Kisara? Anyone at home in there? Among other things. To be entirely honest, I couldn't tell whether you were smiling.
You were thinking about Dohalim.
I was just thinking how good it is to see him moving forward at last. It was always so infuriating, knowing how capable he could be if he just put his mind to it. A prisoner trapped in a... But now, he's finally beginning to spread his...
So, then why do you look so sad?
Perché non vuoi restare qua?
I don't know if I'd say sad. There's a bittersweetness to it, I guess. It probably sounds weird, doesn't it? I have this massive worry off my mind. I
must be that maternal instinct of yours at work.
Rinwell's right. You're like a mother bird, finally letting go as her child
a pretty big child.
That's one way to look at it. I wouldn't like to see Dohalim's face if all this has made me realize. I can't allow myself to become a prisoner of... If Dohalim can forge his own path ahead, then I can too. I won't be left behind.
What do you say we check back in on the ranch?
Have you guys checked your equipment lately?
thought we'd find answers on Lenegas, but we just ended up finding...
You can say that again. And now we have more problems to fix, too. Like...
That can wait for now. We've got more than enough on our plates to deal with as it is. Like figuring out...
Yeah. Which is why we're going to...
All the answers we've been looking for are on that planet. The answers have to be there.
So, what do we do first when we...
We know nothing about the Renan homeworld or what we might face once we arrive. We should get a feel...
It's also entirely possible that the first thing we're going...
If we come across a capital, we should... What?
Ti attaccano prima che arrivi là, a quanto pare. Che fanno? Se li trascinano? Dove ci hanno teletrasportati? Madonna mia. Ma è una cosa facile.
Damn! The hell? Our course has been altered. The coordinates are pointing to a different destination.
What's that?
The ship's controls aren't accepting my commands.
That's bad, right?
Quite bad. We've lost control.
Is all of this the Red Women?
Are they trying to finish us off before we can land?
Everyone, look there!
Vedi che dicevo che era da distruggere quella cosa là. Sì, cos'è? Sbocciato un fiore? L'abbiamo impollinato praticamente. E quindi
a flower blooming out of Retta?
But that flower looks like it's absorbing all of Dana's energy.
And it appears Lenegas is serving as a conduit for that energy to reach here. Could that have been its true purpose all along?
If that's true, do you think the people back on Lenegas are all right?
We can only pray that they are.
Damn it! Haven't they taken enough already? When is this going-
The Flower of Oblivion.
With everything that's happening, we need to get back to Lenegas. Is the ship still offline?
Unfortunately, yes. Even more so than when it laid dormant.
Can you fix it?
Starships are extremely complex machines. One wrong move while we're out here in space.
So what? We're just stuck inside here?
I don't believe this. We've made it all. We're watching Dana die before our eyes, and we have no choice but to sit here and starve to death?
Law, calm down.
Right.
Che pensa che muori di fame?
It's still too early to give up.
Alfin.
Now what?
The starship, it's back online?
No, this is different. Something is pulling our ship in.
Madonna, mi ha messo video su video, ma io non lo so, ma se è possibile. Ma quello che cos'è, una nuova struttura o era quello di prima? No, vabbè. Ho
riuscito a muovermi, ma dove siamo?
It looks like Lenegus in here.
Do you think we might run into more Renans here? Or those red women?
Perhaps. Someone brought us here.
We haven't been ambushed, so that probably means they aren't hostile. Still.
Hey, Shion!
If they wanted to attack us, they could have done so while we were back on the starship. We should see where this path takes us.
No, vabbè, io non ce la faccio, sinceramente.
How am I supposed to resist?
It's called experience.
Yeah, but
oh, staying alert is important, but too much caution can cloud your judgment. Try to
Bene ragazzi, io chiudo qui il video perché sinceramente non ce la faccio a vedere tanti video e non fare una mazza di niente. Cioè l'attenzione fino a un certo punto. Quindi, perché sinceramente non ce la faccio, se vi è piaciuto mettete un like. Se volete continuare a vedere come avanti la storia, sinceramente non saprei manco se consigliarvela a sto punto o no. Iscrivetevi al canale, quindi... Ciao ciao!